In the first class, we draw this t-shirt front and back, and in this class we apply texture on it. So first I make some changes. I select this t-shirt and check it's a group or not. Right click and choose ungroup, and same as I select and right click ungroup. Now I select t-shirt body and sleeve and fill with different color. So I start from the body and then click on the fill icon and then choose a light color. Same as I select t-shirt sleeve, and this time I use eyedropper tool and pick this color. By pressing Ctrl key you can switch to selection tool and then select this second sleeve. When you release Ctrl key, eyedropper tool will come again, and then pick this color. Same as I select this t-shirt body and pick color. Okay, and there is some problem. This stitching line fill with white color, so select this and fill with no color. Now I select and make a duplicate copy by pressing Alt and drag. First make these changes and then place texture to apply on the t-shirt. So I go to file menu, place, and then pick this texture. Click and drag and create a window. So texture is placed in this area. Now I select this texture and create a duplicate copy, because I want to show you two different methods applying texture on the t-shirt. In the first method, I create a pattern by using this texture image and then apply on the t-shirt front and back. So first you have to place swatches panel on the artboard. So I go to Windows menu and then click on the swatches, and then place these swatches panel on the corner. Now I select this texture image and then click and drag and drop in the swatches panel. A new box is created. It's a pattern, and then select this t-shirt body and then click on this color swatch. So this pattern apply on the t-shirt body, same as you can also apply on the back side, and apply on the sleeve also, or you can also use eyedropper tool. So I select all the sleeve and then choose eyedropper tool and then click on the t-shirt body. So same texture, pick and apply on the sleeve. I think texture size is little bigger and need to scale down. So first select this t-shirt body and then right click and choose transform, and then click on the scale option. Scale panel is display here, and make sure transform object checkbox unchecked, and then click on the transform pattern checkbox, and in the uniform radio button you can scale down the pattern size. I choose 75 and then click on the next checkbox, so it will update, and make sure preview checkbox also selected, and then click on the OK button. So pattern size is scaled down. Now I update other place by using eyedropper tool. So first select this and then choose eyedropper tool and then click on the texture. So this will update here, and by pressing Ctrl key I select sleeve and then pick this texture. So by using eyedropper tool you can pick color and pattern also. So it's a first way of applying texture, and it's also a very easy way to apply texture. In the second method, I place this image on the t-shirt. So it's a different method. In this method, first create two duplicate copy, overlap the t-shirt, and then change the order by pressing Ctrl and open square bracket. This image plane is selected and click on the layer panel and expand this layer. So this image placed here, and by pressing Ctrl and square bracket, so it will go down. Okay, and same as I select this image and then change the order by pressing Ctrl open square bracket, and by pressing close square bracket you can move in the upside like this. So I press open square bracket with the Ctrl key. to change the order in the down. Now I switch to property tab again and then select this image, and by pressing shift key select this t-shirt body and make sure this t-shirt is ungrouped, and then go to object, clipping mask, and then click on the make, and keyboard shortcut is Ctrl 7. By using clipping mask tool, this image plane crop by the t-shirt body, but there is a problem, outline is gone. So select this and then click on the stroke and then apply one stroke width. Okay, same as I fill a solid color on the sleeve. So I select this, and this time I pick color from this image and I choose this orange color and apply stroke, and then select second sleeve and press Ctrl key and select and pick the same color. With the same method, I apply texture on the t-shirt back. So first select this image and then select t-shirt back by pressing shift key, and then go to object, clipping mask, and keyboard shortcut is Ctrl 7. Texture plays in the inside of t-shirt body. Now I pick the stroke width, so I select this and choose eyedropper tool and then pick the stroke width, same as I apply this color on the sleeve. So click, select, and then click by using eyedropper tool. So color also update. If you want to scale down the texture size, double click on this. Now you are inside the editing mode and you can select this image and move. But in case if you want to make a duplicate copy and then scale down, so double click once again, and now you can select this picture and then scale down and make duplicate copy by pressing Alt and Shift. Okay, zoom little bit and place perfectly, and then select both image and then click and drag. Okay, so this shape is complete now. And if you want to release the editing, just double click on the outside. Now you can see texture is updated, and same as I select this, double click once again and then scale down, make a duplicate copy and place perfectly by zoom, scale down, create another copy. Okay, I think we have to move a little bit downside. Actually, we have to scale up this. Okay. And then double click outside to exit from the editing mode. So by using this method, you can also apply texture and scale down. And it's a final result of our t-shirt.